Okay, let's get the show on the road. What's up, FAV? I'm Elevator, and welcome back to DEC2. This is the 2022 edition, and in today's episode, I'm playing this game. Button Simulator. I don't know what this is, I've never played this before. Oh gosh, this music's horrible. Yeah, let's just turn that off. Okay, so I'll just press buttons now. This is an incredibly grindy game. Okay, now we're cooking. Well, imagine doing this as an actual live stream. Yeah, let's just say we're not doing this as a live stream ever. This is literally the type of game that I play. Welcome back to EC2 Does Nothing. It's just loving when games use these admin systems, but they really don't need it. You only really need this type of admin system if you're playing a role-playing game, basically. And for development purposes, it can be quite handy as well. Once a game's made, you just take it out of the game. Really, for this type of game, all I'd have is a button to reset somebody's stats and another button to kick or ban people. That's literally the only admin perms that you need. Another reason why I make the admin this colour is it's different to the default colour, and I can tell what games I've played because the admin menu will be in a different colour to the default. Well, at least that's more interesting than watching paint dry. Yeah, I'm definitely going to watch a video on my other one. Oh, what's this is going? Oh yes, my fans are gonna love me for posting this, not. Yeah, that's a bit slow. Oh, okay, that's quicker. Yeah, this is a very tedious game. Very tedious. This game actually does require skill, and the skill that you need is knowing when to change what button you stand on. Oh wow. Okay, buying that actually helped. Oh wow, I didn't even put a roof on this. Okay, now we're cooking. By the time I upload this, I will probably not be home. I did say I would be playing Shovel Simulator again in this episode, but I couldn't get the game to load. So that will be coming in the next episode. Yes, buying the common does help. A lot. I like this type of game. I find these really fun. Already the base cost is going up a lot. Okay, so that's going to be it for this episode. I'll see you all in the next episode. Till then, FAV.